sometimes it's making sure that the experience isn't downplayed, because they have enough people in their life most of the time who are telling them that, great, treatment is over, you can get back to the person that you used to be, life's going back to normal, isn't this great, are you back at work yet, how, you know, all of these things that diminish what they're going through, diminish what they went through, and ignore the fact that they're still dealing with it. They're still dealing with the health concerns, they're still dealing with the side effects, they're still dealing with their diagnosis, right? But often they have a hard time finding people who are willing to listen to that. And then if you put trauma on top of that, and that whole experience that can be so traumatic for going, whether it be at the point of diagnosis, whether it be at some point during one of their operations, or some part of treatment that was particularly traumatic, or something else that happened to them prior to, then it becomes all the more difficult to deal with that if you feel that people are diminishing your experience in those ways.